Good morning, everybody. This is Apostle Bernard, Watchman on Walls International Fellowship, and the coach for the Ultimate Breakthrough Coaching Academy. And I'm coming on today to do a book review. It's probably been a couple of years since I've done a book review, and this may be my first one on video. But I love reading and I love books, and I wanted to share with you this book that has had such a great impact on my life. It is titled The Valley. It's written by Rick Joyner of the Morning Star Ministries, Apostle Rick Joyner, and I purchased it a couple of weeks ago and finished it last week. And like all of the books he writes prophetic. It's prophetic writing, but he writes it in allegory form. And so the first book he wrote was The Path, and it is, of course, it's called Fire on the Mountain series. The finest part of The Final Quest, which I think he's got several books in the Final Quest. Okay, but this particular book, it's written in a very unique genre, because it tells a story, but it's a story in the supernatural realm. Okay. And so Rick Joyner, what happens is he has these unusual experiences with the Lord. Like, he talks about seeing the prophets Elijah and Enoch, and he's on a journey with a group of believers, and in this particular story, the valley, they're actually in the valley of death, and the group that Joyner is leading in the story, they have to fight through the strongholds of the enemy. Okay, and so I want to recommend it to you to get it. I'm sure it's on Amazon. You can probably contact Morning Star Ministries. You can just Google them. But I want to really recommend this book, because I believe that right now, the body of Christ, we are in the valley. And many of us are being taken out by the enemies. We're being taken out by strongholds. And Joyner really points out the beauty of koinonia and the fellowship. And I love the emphasis on the fellowship that the group of believers were able to create as they journey together. Because fellowship is what's going to get us through this valley. And if you're not in a fellowship of the Lord with his people, then you'll become isolated and taken out by the enemy. And that's what we're seeing happen to so many believers. We're being isolated by the devil, and we're being taken out. So again, the book is The Valley. It's the second book. It's book two in the, again, Fire on the Mountain series. And I want to recommend that you get this book, okay? All right, so God bless you. We'll be talking with you real soon. Shalom.